place props in track studios, where are you going to go to do the bulk of your beautification? This controls all the buildings, animals, anything that you put down outside of terrain is going to be in the place prop section. You have a lot of props to choose from here. Each theme has its own set of props, so be sure to check out the different themes. The first category is called sprays. These behave differently than all the other props in Track Studio. You just drag your finger around, it'll automatically shift between different props. For example, this is the building spray, so as I place them down, you'll see that different buildings have come up. I'm gonna go ahead and hit edit props up in the mode selector up here. This is the center icon. This is gonna allow me to edit any already placed props. I can select them just by tapping on the prop. I can also double tap, and that'll center on the prop. Here I'm gonna move the prop just by tapping my finger down and dragging around. I can also do the pinch and spread gesture, which will control the scale of the prop. Some of the camera views offer different functionality based on which view you're in. Camera view one, if I do the rotate gesture, it's gonna tilt it forward like that. And then you can also use it to move around, and scaling is really easy to do in camera view one. Camera view two, this is the camera I use to modify the height of a prop. Camera view three is for moving around, as well as rotating just around the prop around without affecting the tilt. If you want to move a whole set of props, you're going to lasso select the group. If I wanted to move this set of props right here, I just drag my finger around and create the lasso. And now I've got this group of props selected. So I can either move this individual group of props, or I can copy this group of props by hitting the copy button. And now when I drag it out, an identical set of props is now created, and I can just drop those anywhere. Just tap off of the selection and that'll place the props. Or I can select a group of props, I can press the triangle button, and that'll delete the group of props. The third tab here is your dynamic props. Now these are all the ones that are animated, they have triggers associated with them. So if I choose this blocker prop right here, I can just place them down. And if you go into edit props, I select one of these props and you'll notice that it has properties tab. You can link it to a trigger, or you can go through here and change the properties. So if I wanted this one to always be playing, I'd animate yes, and initial state extended. So as it goes through, it'll pause every 1.5 seconds. The last category here is the currently used props. So this is important because it helps keep your budget under control. If you select this red temple, you can affect all the red temples on the track by selecting this one, and I can erase all of them by pressing the triangle button. And now those props are freed up from the budget. The last thing I'll talk about is the cross theming. So you'll notice at the top it says Far East. That's the current theme I picked, and that's the theme I'm working in. But if I hit the arrow button, now it's changed to Ice World. So now I can select any of the props that are in the Ice World pack or theme. You can use props from any theme as long as it fits into your budget. That's it for the Place Props tutorial in Track Studio. Feel free to explore the different packs, the different themes, and have fun.